kind of written as an anthem for people that survived depression and whatnot. Which leads on to this new song that we're going to do called Abduction, which 6 years ago now I was in a mental hospital and I haven't been back since. I'm quite proud of that because they said I would be. Anyway, this kind of relates to that, but it's also about aliens because obviously I am actually mad.
Yeah. please yourselves and brothers.